Mirages occur due to the refraction of light caused by the varying temperatures in the atmosphere. When light passes through a layer of hot air above a cool surface like a road, it bends the light rays, resulting in an image that appears to be reflecting on the surface, but is actually a reflection of an object at a higher distance. This is why you see mirages of water on hot desert roads.